I'll go get the votes. Amanda, Todd, Courtney, it's been a long 39 days. I know you'd like me to read these votes tonight, and I'm going to, because we are live in Hollywood for the reading of the votes. Amanda, Todd, Courtney, jury, thank you for being a part of what I think was a very good season of Survivor. One of our best, I would say. Yep. Now let's get to the reason you all signed up for this adventure in the first place, the shot at $1 million. Tonight, these votes are for a winner. Tonight, you want to see your name on the parchment. I'll read the votes. First vote, Courtney. Amanda, one vote Amanda, one vote Courtney. Todd, we're tied up, one vote each. Courtney. Two votes, Courtney. One vote, Todd. One vote, Amanda. Todd. We're tied again. Two votes, Courtney. Two votes, Todd. One vote, Amanda. Todd. That's three votes, Todd. Two votes, Courtney. One vote, Amanda. One vote left. That means, Amanda, you're out of it. You can no longer win. One vote left. This vote will either force a tie between Todd and Courtney, or it will produce a winner. I'll read the last vote. Winner of Survivor China. Paid off. We will talk with Todd about his strategy. We will also spend some time with James, the gravedigger, find out why he didn't play the immunity idol. We have Courtney, John Rivera, and a very surprising story from Denise, plus the rest of the group back together for the first time. It's a Survivor China reunion show live from CBS in Hollywood.